Window handles are now available for most of the windows in ARCHICAD. Let's see, for example, the settings of one of the basic window library parts. You will find the Handle Settings tab page within the Frame and Sash settings under the Sash options. Let's change the preview window to 3D on the top right and decrease the window sizes to follow and see the result better. Check the Window Handle checkbox to activate the handle for the selected window. You can choose from different handle styles, and also you can choose any previously saved custom window handle type. Note, you can save a unique handle by activating the File, Libraries and Objects, Save Selection As, Handle command. Pick one of the handle types and open the 3D window. On the window frame, you can see the Handle Hotspot. With this, you can redefine the handle position on the window frame easily. The window handle is available for most window library parts. For example, for corner windows. And also for curtain wall window types as well. When using a multi-sashed window, only the opening sashes can get uniform type handles. In the settings of the terrace doors window types, you will find the handle options under the grid option. Please note, only one type of handle can be selected for all terrace leaves and sashes, just like by the multi-sashed windows. The hotspots can help you to synchronize the handles of the terrace door in 3D. Let's select a sliding window. As you can see, several new handle variations have been added for this window type in ARCHICAD. However, these handles cannot be moved here with hotspots. Please note that the new handle setting is not available for storefronts and most of the special windows. You can use the benefits of the new handle of windows in ARCHICAD in a lot of ways. For example, to get an enhanced, more realistic interior design on your detailed 3D renders.